So, no matter how hard I try, these fuckers still get in. Guinea fowl can fight them off. They have no problem fighting them. But the problem is they destroy my pigeons. So no more pigeons, it's a big empty coop. Just two guineas. They at least can fight it off, you know? Thank you.
Hi.
It's a female. Cat is way, way, way stronger, faster, and more agile. But the problem is the ferrets have this scent, and they don't behave like prey. So tigress is kind of confused. Like, they don't behave like a prey animal. Like a rat, like if they don't show fear, cats, they don't have any interest if the animal has no fear. But I mean, she could easily have killed them, but if the animal has no fear, she's not interested. It's a female. Cat is way, way, way stronger, faster, and more agile. But the problem is the ferrets have this scent, and they don't behave like prey. So tigress is kind of confused. Like, they don't behave like a prey animal. Like a rat, like if they don't show fear, cats, they don't have any interest if the animal has no fear. But I mean, she could easily have killed them, but if the animal has no fear, she's not interested. This is a European. Oops. European crow. Carrion crow. It's banded. Nightmare, come on, step up. He doesn't like the camera, he's scared of the camera. He usually lets me pet him and stuff. But he's very picky, and if I keep doing this, he'll threaten me. He gapes his beak, and he can really hurt something, like that beak. That beak is a beast. Crow's very curious. Doesn't know what it is. The hell, the crow seems as big as a ferret.
puppets. Drop it.
What?